gotta read the directions. Oh, this is so big. Where's my page? Mine doesn't look anything like that. Where does this go? Oh, this is so hard. Hey, friends. I'm trying to build this Lego thing. It's this big building. And it's so big, and there's so many pieces, and the book is so long. There are so many steps. There's over 100 steps in this book, and I don't know what to do. It's so hard. It's impossible. I'm gonna need some help. You know what? That makes me think of our Bible verse for today. Do you know what our Bible verse is today? It comes from Matthew. I've got it right here on this coloring sheet that I made earlier. It's from Matthew 19:26, and it said, "With man, this is impossible, but with God, all things are possible." That's an awesome reminder, isn't it? A reminder that just because I can't do it by myself doesn't mean it's impossible. God can help me. God can help me do anything. That's pretty awesome. You know what? Makes me think of a Bible story that I would love to share with you. But first, why don't we sing some songs? I've got some new songs to show you. You're not going to see me on the videos, but I'll play them for you right now, and you can dance with them, and I'll dance with them in my house, and you dance with them at your house, and we'll have so much fun. And then we'll come back together, and I'll teach you the Bible story. Are you ready? Have fun.
never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working.
My faith is dead, I need a resurrection.
friends. I hope you had fun singing those amazing songs. Weren't they great? Our God is so awesome. So before I left you to sing, I told you that I had a Bible story I wanted to share with you today about impossible things. But first, let's look at our Bible verse again, okay? It says, with man, this is impossible. Can't do it. With God, all things are possible. Isn't that great to know that he's always there and he can do the impossible for us? And that is Matthew 19:26. All right, I've got my mask on. And I've got my cuffs and I've got my cape. I hope you do too. Because now it is time for our super story about God's supernatural powers. Are you ready? So, I'm going to tell you a story about a man named Jesus. Do you guys know who that is? I knew you would. Jesus is God's son. Therefore, Jesus has the powers that God has. God gave him those powers. So, we're going to talk about an impossible thing that they did together, okay? Now, Jesus did lots of impossible things all through his ministry. The very first thing he did was turn water into wine. That's impossible, but it's not the most impossible. And he healed people. He helped a blind man to see and a lame man to walk. Those are impossible, but not the most impossible. One time, he walked on water. Can you believe it? Crazy impossible. But he did it. And he even stopped a storm. Just with his words. But that's still not even the most impossible thing. Do you know what the most impossible thing is? Well, Jesus rose from the dead. Can you believe that? He was dead, and then he came back to life, and that is so impossible, because people can't do that, but God can, and that's what our verse means, that with people, that's impossible, but with God, anything's possible. So, what happened was, Jesus died on the cross. Do you guys know that story? It's really a sad day, but it's also a happy day. Because all of the sin, all of the bad things that we do whenever we break God's rules, those are sins. And Jesus took the punishment for all of those things for us. That is being a super friend, right? So Jesus died on that cross, and then they put him in a tomb. Now, a tomb is like a little cave, and they put this big giant stone in front of it. So that no one could get in and take him or do anything. They would just leave him alone. And then some women came to the cave 3 days later to the tomb to check on Jesus. And they were going to put some oils on and do some other things. And guess what? The big giant stone was moved. And Jesus was gone. You know why? Because he rose from the dead. Right? Impossible, but not for God, because God and Jesus have supernatural powers. So Jesus rose from the dead, and he talked to his friends, and he told them to go and tell this story to everyone that they meet. And that's what his friends did. And that's what I'm doing to you right now. I'm telling you the story. And now Jesus is alive, and he is in heaven with God the Father, waiting for us, so that when we die because of all of our sin that he took the punishment for, we get to go to heaven with Jesus. It's crazy. I know. So exciting. So that is our impossible story for today, that Jesus was dead and now is alive. Isn't that impossible? And also super. So what we're going to do now is we are going to do a craft about another impossible thing in the Bible that Jesus told a story about. And so you're gonna need to get your paper plate with holes in it, your picture with a camel, some glue or tape, the Ziploc bag that has yarn and a pipe cleaner in it, maybe something to color with if you want to. I think that's it. And if you didn't get a package from me, just get your paper with the camel on it. And if you have a paper plate you want to glue it to, awesome. If not, that's okay. I'll show you what to do. You'll still need some yarn, okay? So I am going to get my stuff together. You get your stuff together, and we'll meet right back here in just a minute. Are you ready? Set, go. You guys are so fast. And I'm like Superman, changing out of my super gear all the time. So remember, paper plate with holes, right? The camel picture, I already cut mine out into a circle and I colored my camel already. Then I got my Ziploc bag and in it was a piece of string and a pipe cleaner, right? So this is a story that Jesus told to his followers because Jesus liked to teach in stories because it made things easier to understand, just like I do for you. So they asked if how to get to heaven. And Jesus said, well, for a rich person to get into heaven, it's as hard as a camel going through the eye of a needle. Now, I don't know if you guys have ever been around a camel or a needle, but a camel is pretty big. And a needle that you sew with is super tiny. And the eye is a little bitty hole on there that the string goes through. So that's super tiny. And I don't think a camel can go through there. But just like our Bible verse said, might be impossible for man, but with God, anything is possible. Well, that doesn't mean that Jesus and God don't want us to have nice things. It means that he wants us to follow him and to be willing to give up things and to sacrifice and do what he wants us to do, right? And that sounds hard. God can do it. And today in your packet, you'll see this and it says anything is possible and it's your family challenge and there'll be one for every day and you can read through it. And that talks about the story of the camel. Then it has our memory verse down here. And then it has some cool things you can do with your family. So I hope that you guys will read those and do those with your family. You'll also have in your packet the coloring page that I did earlier that I showed you with the Bible verse. And from your packet yesterday, if you got them out, there were stickers that are superhero animals and they're just for fun. You can stick those on anything that your grown-up says is okay. Okay, so back to our camel. So the first thing I'm going to do, I already cut out my camel and I'm going to go kind of fast. And so if you don't catch on to what we're doing, just do it when we're finished. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to use glue. And if you don't know how to use glue or you don't have glue, you have tape, you can do that. But ask a grown-up for help if you need help. And I'm just going to do a circle around because you don't need a lot of glue to glue things. But less is best. Well, at my school, we say just a dot, not a lot. So there's my camel, okay? Now I said earlier that a needle is what you sew with. So I'm gonna take my pipe cleaner and we're gonna make it into a needle. Are you ready? Watch closely. You take this side and you bend it just a little and make a loop. Can you see that? I made a loop. And now I'm gonna twist it so that I have a straight part and a part with a hole in it. Now, if you need help, ask a grown-up. So then, take my, oh no, just fluffed my yarn right to the floor. Okay, take your yarn, and that is the eye of the needle. Do you see that little hole? That's the eye of the needle, and we're gonna put our yarn through the eye of the needle. Now, this might need a grown-up's help too, but I think you can do it. So now we have our needle and our string. Now don't pull it all the way through, just a little bit, because if you pull it all the way through, it won't quite work right. And so you might wanna squish this a little to get it smaller, because we're gonna sew on our plate and it's super easy. Poke your needle through and pull all the way to the end till there's just a little tail. And you can have your grown-up help you tie that tail into a knot so that it doesn't come loose, okay? And now we're gonna go all the way around the plate. Now there's different ways you can sew. You can always go on top, always go under, poke under and pull and under and pull, or you can go straight across. I'm gonna go under. So I go under and pull through. And then I'm gonna go back under. See, I've swooped and pull through. and swoop and pull through. And you just go all the way around. And like I said, I'm going way fast. But you can slow down, you can pause the video, or you can wait till the video is over to do this craft. And this is just to help us remember that we can get to heaven because we have God's help, right? Even though it might be impossible to get a camel through a needle, we can do things with God's help. Just like our stories today, right? Okay. I'm almost done with mine. And when you get to the end, you can tie your two little tails together. Take my needle off and tie your tails together. If you don't have a needle, if you don't have a pipe cleaner at home, you can use a piece of tape or whatever you want. So there is my camel. And you can decorate this if you want. You can put your stickers on it. You can decorate the whole plate, whatever you want to do. But that's our camel. Easy peasy, right? So now we are going to sing a song that I love. And that's going to be the end of the day. After our song, we'll pray and we'll leave. Okay? Are you guys ready? This song is so much fun. We're going to fly like superheroes. Ready?
I can fly around like a superhero and know I'm strong because God loves me. I can march on forward every day and not be afraid because God's with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days a week. I can count on God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days a week. I can count on God.
You ready?
I can jump up and down and fly around. I can always count on God.
Fly like a superhero again?
I can fly around like a superhero and know I'm strong because God loves me. I can march on forward every day and not be afraid because God's with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days a week. I can count on God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days a week.
Friends, isn't that a fun song? I love that song. Okay, so before we go today, we're gonna say a prayer, and then tomorrow we'll do it all over again. Aren't you excited? Let's pray. Dear God, we thank you that you can do impossible things. We thank you for your Son and for his sacrifice on the cross. And for raising him from the dead. We thank you that we get to go to heaven with you. And we are so thankful that even though this crazy disease is spreading around, that we can have Bible school at home. And that we can still worship you with our friends, even if we can't see them. We love you, God. Amen. All right, super friends. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.